बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट द शेप्स ऑफ लेटर्स, द शेप्स ऑफ अरबिक लेटर्स। ओके, अशकालुल हुरूफिल अरबिया। सो अरबिक लेटर्स अल हुरूफ अल हिजाइया टेक डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स डिपेंड ऑन देयर अकरेंस इन ए वर्ड। ओके, इफ दे अपीयर इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द वर्ड then they will take a different form. If they appears in the middle of the word, then they take a different form. If they appear at the end of the word, then they take a different form. So we will learn about these all the four forms. Okay, the letters take different forms depend on their occurrence in a word. Okay, the letters can be classified into four forms. Number one, isolated form, al-huruf al-makhtuwa, isolated form of the letter. Number two is initial form of the letter, or al-huruf al-ibtidaiya, al-huruf al-bidaiya. And number three is medial form of the letter. Medial form means al-huruf al-wasatiyya. And final form of the letter is al-huruf al-nihaiya. Okay. What is isolated form? Isolated form of a letter, it is also known as independent form of the letter. They are written separately and written in full form. Okay, the complete letter will be written in isolated form of the letter. What is initial form of the letter? Like you can observe here this is the isolated form of the letters alif ba ta sa jim and so on up to ya. So this is the isolated form which is written in complete form. Complete letter is written. Now come to initial form. Initial form means they appear in the beginning of the word and they are written in half form and they can be joined to the following letters. Like this is the initial form of alif, this is the initial form of ba, and initial form of ta, initial form of sa, and initial form of jim, and so on up to ya. Now come to medial form of the letter. What is medial form? Medial form means the letters appear in the middle of the word and they are written in half form. They can be joined to the previous letter as well as the following letter. So this is the medial form. Alif, medial form of alif is like this, and alif cannot connect to the following subsequent letters. And medial form of ba, medial form of ta, medial form of sa, and medial form of jim. Similarly, final form. Final form means the letters appear at the end of the word, known as final form, and they can join to the previous letters and they are written in full form, complete form, and they do not join to the coming word because we have to separate the words. If we join the letter, then words will be joined. So we will break the letter over there and write the letter in complete form to separate the words, to differentiate the words one from the other. Okay, this is the final form of the alif, and final form of ba, final form of ta, final form of sa, and final form of jim. Hope you understand this topic. Take down the remaining letters. Okay. These are the next letters. Up to jim, we have seen the different forms. Here, ha is given. This ha is in isolated form. Initial form of the ha is like this, and medial form is like this, and final form is like this. Kha, isolated form. Kha, medial form, initial form, and kha, medial form, and final form of kha. Dal, initial isolated form, initial form of dal. As you know that six letters are non-connector letters: alif, dal, zal, ra, za, and waw. These six letters do not join the following letters. Okay, that is the reason you may observe here, whenever these letters are written, they are written in complete form. For example, you may observe here dal. दाल इज सिमिलर एज इन आइसोलेटेड फॉर्म एंड इन मीडियल फॉर्म एक्सेप्ट दिस लाइन ऑफ द प्रीवियस लेटर एंड दिस इज द लाइन ऑफ प्रीवियस लेटर दाल इज इन कंप्लीट फॉर्म व्हाट इट दाल आइसोलेटेड फॉर्म दाल इनिशियल फॉर्म मीडियल फॉर्म ऑफ दाल एंड फाइनल फॉर्म ऑफ दाल रॉ आइसोलेटेड फॉर्म ऑफ रॉ इनिशियल फॉर्म ऑफ रॉ एंड मीडियल फॉर्म ऑफ रॉ फाइनल फॉर्म ऑफ रॉ जा आइसोलेटेड फॉर्म ऑफ जा एंड इनिशियल फॉर्म ऑफ जा मीडियल फॉर्म ऑफ जा एंड फाइनल फॉर्म ऑफ जा राइट दीज लेटर्स देन वी विल प्रोसीड टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट लेटर्स Now here you can observe that seen, sheen, swad, vod, pa, za. Seen, sheen, swad, vod, pa, za. Six letters. Another six letters we have taken. Isolated form of seen. Isolated form of sheen. Swad, vod, ta and za. Initial form is like this. Seen, sheen, swad, vod, ta, za. Medial form is seen, sheen, swad, vod, ta, za. Final form is seen, sheen, swad, vod, ta, za. Okay? Let's proceed. If you have completed, then I will rub the board. Here you see the remaining letters are 18 to 29, Ayn, Ghain, Fa, Khaf, Kaf, Lam, Mim, Noon, Waw, Ha, Hamza, Ya. And these are the initial form of the letters. And these are the medial form of the letters. And these are the final form of the letters. We are winding up our class here. Take the screenshot. Later you may copy it down in your notebook. Okay? Thank you.